Hi, welcome to the WTAMU Virtual Math Lab. This video will step you through College Algebra Tutorial 17, Example 2. In this example, we want to solve the quadratic equation 25 over 6 x squared equals 8 over 3 by factoring. In Step 1, we want to simplify each side if needed. It looks like we have some fractions that we can get rid of to make this problem simplified. We can do this by multiplying both sides by the least common denominator, or LCD, of all of the denominators. Since our denominators are 6 and 3, we are going to end up with an LCD of 6. Multiplying both sides by 6, we get 6 times 25 over 6 x squared equals 6 times 8 over 3. On the left side, we end up with 25x squared equals, and on the right side, it will simplify to be 16. In Step 2, we want to write this quadratic in standard form if needed. Standard form for a quadratic equation is ax squared plus bx plus c equals 0. It looks like we need to move that 16 over to the left side. We can do that by doing the inverse operation of subtracting 16 from both sides. So we will have 25x squared minus 16 equals 16 minus 16. This will simplify to be 25x squared minus 16 equals 0. In Step 3, we want to factor the left side. If you need a review on factoring, feel free to go to College Algebra Tutorial 7. 25x squared minus 16 is a difference of 2 squares, so it will factor as a product of the sum and difference of the bases being squared. This will give us the equation 5x plus 4 times 5x minus 4 equals 0. In Step 4, we want to use the zero product principle. This principle states that if you have a product of two factors set equal to 0, then a solution can be found by setting each separate factor equal to 0. We will also go into Step 5, which is to solve the linear equation set up in Step 4. Setting the first factor equal to 0, we get 5x plus 4 equals 0. The inverse of add 4 is to subtract 4 from both sides. That will give us 5x plus 4 minus 4 equals 0 minus 4. This simplifies to be 5x equals negative 4. The inverse of multiply is to divide both sides by 5, which will give us 5x over 5 equals a negative 4 over 5, which leads us to our first solution of x equals a negative 4 over 5. Setting the second factor equal to 0, we get 5x minus 4 equals 0. Inverse of subtract 4 is to add 4 to both sides, which will give us 5x minus 4 plus 4 equals 0 plus 4, which will simplify to be 5x equals 4, and the inverse of multiply is to divide both sides by 5, which will give us 5x over 5 equals 4 over 5, which gives us our second solution of x equals 4 over 5. So our final answer is x equals negative 4 over 5, or x equals 4 over 5.